Today I will show you a very easy technique how to use your hand to prevent flare in your lens. It will work with SLRs, DSLRs, point and shoot and even video cameras. Look at the shadow of my hand on the lens and how flare corresponds to the shadow. Notice that depending on the amount of shadow, the flare is different. Make sure your hand does not get in front of the lens because it will ruin your image. You can use your hand to create interesting flare effects.